The average person creates nearly 5 pounds of trash per day, but most of us just throw it in the garbage can and we never see how much it adds up. So what would it look like if you didn't have a garbage can? Well, I'm here to show you. For the last month, I've been living just like the average person, but I've been wearing every single piece of trash everywhere that I go. Why? To create a shocking visual that shows just how much our trash adds up. And to create an opportunity for self-reflection. Is this what I would look like if I held on to every piece of my trash? And where does my trash go? And that is just one of us. I'm really feeling the weight and the burden of our consumerism after a month. This is 70 pounds of trash. Now imagine 1 year. Imagine 10 years. Imagine a lifetime, how much your trash can add up. And now imagine the entire human race and the trash suit that Earth is wearing for us. So what do you think? Is this ridiculous? Is it time for change? I'd say so. About a decade ago, I woke up to my consumerism and changed my life. Since then, I've been living a near zero waste lifestyle, along with millions of others. And we invite you to join us.